it's great for the farmer. It will be a good event for the farmer to, just like they can go out to the field and see the tractors side by side and compare and contrast them, they'll be able to do the same thing with these milking robots now.
I think it's great that, you know, we got the two players in robotic industry coming out. It's nice for the producer to come and see both distributors. They can see firsthand how each system works.